the beat than you will think. Power.
Thank you. damn it.
So after all of our fun in the mud, a couple of us started having, myself and Nick, started having some nasty overheating issues with our Jeeps. So we stopped and we cleaned off our radiators the best we could, the best we thought we could. Got back on the trail and immediately started overheating again. So we stopped and we were looking in front of our fans, so in between the radiator and the fan, and it was a solid wall of mud. It was so caked up that it was actually like blocking the fan, so the fan was struggling to spin at all because of how much mud was caked on the back of the radiator. So removed part of my intake to make it easy to get to that part of the radiator, and we cleaned them off, and now we're doing all right, holding steady. So I'll have to do a deeper clean when I get home on that. That's enough mud for one day.
All in all, that weekend was an absolute blast. A few of us had some overheating issues, had to go into town and pressure wash off our radiators. And on the way back to camp, another group broke the steering box on his Jeep and we had to tow him home. And while we were in the gas station parking lot, we were getting ready to roll out and somebody's alternator decided to seize up and fry itself, so we had to change that there on the way back as well. Had to remove a front drive shaft. It was a lot of damage dealt to all of us. So here's a little tribute to everybody who got a little messed up that weekend.